Thank you. Senator O'Donnell.
Carly, and thank you, Acting Leader, as well. I just want to take the opportunity to reflect on yesterday morning's Justice Committee meeting. We heard from a range of human rights and legal organisations from the North, Acting Leader, very eminent and respected figures there, who gave a very stark and sobering series of contributions to members of the committee and, by extension, all the members of the Oireachtas, as to the real crisis, as they deemed it, within rights and equality posed by Brexit, but also the real legislative and legal deficit, regardless of Brexit, that exists from a failure by governments to implement fully the Good Friday Agreement. They say that Brexit really just peels off the cover that exposes the absence of legislative protections and safeguards and entitlements for Irish EU citizens who are resident in the North. So it's really just to give further platform to that, Cathaoirleach, to encourage the Seanad to explore ways that we can act as a driver to the bulwark that's necessary to ensure that government remains steadfast on the issue of rights, because government can, and the very senior legal academics present yesterday have encouraged government to act entirely within the confines of the Good Friday Agreement, unilaterally, to legislate for the rights of people who will be resident in the North. Because at present, Acting Leader, it appears that the only right any of us have is to obtain a passport. So we need to offset the dangers, the threats, the jeopardy posed as a result of Brexit being forced upon us within the context of everything else that's going on. And I appreciated the statements from the Taoiseach and the update the other night. He's been in here and engaged very regularly on this issue. So I don't have a specific ask of you or of government on this today, but what I would do is encourage members to read the transcript back, to reflect on the seriousness of what was said, the very stark warnings that were given. And I have asked the Chair of the Justice Committee to convene a joint sitting with the Good Friday Agreement Committee to look at just the real threat that's posed and how we can act, as I say, as a platform for drawing attention to that and encouraging government to fix it. Senator
Colin